We'll convert 8.7 millimeters to centimeters in this exercise. We can do the conversion mentally by thinking of the table of metric equivalents and recognizing that when we go from millimeters to centimeters in the table, we move one place to the left. So that tells us to take the number that we're converting and move the decimal point in that number one place to the left, which would place it here in front of the 8. That tells us then that 8.7 millimeters is equal to 0.87 centimeters.